scientists have started to theorize whether penguins are actually alien life forms. This might sound like something out of an overreaching science fiction novel, but there's actually some plausible evidence in the case's foothold. A study was recently conducted by researchers in the United Kingdom. One of the findings saw a certain chemical that isn't native to Earth, but somehow discovered in the penguin's subject droppings. The phosphine finding is real, but the scientist doesn't know what's making it. For context, phosphine is found in the gaseous surrounding of Venus, which is just a throw's stone away at 38 million miles from Earth. The question marks as how the chemical ended up with the penguin's fabrics. The study was a collaboration between NASA and the European Space Agency and the Canadian Space Agency, and focused on the myriad of extraterrestrial notions from entities that may already be on our planet to what could be out there. The scientists are musing whether the penguins could actually be an aliens after the discovery, as an argument for how a chemical on Venus could possibly be in the crater phases of the Earth. However, some anaerobic bacteria produce phosphine. It's found in the pond slime and the guts of badgers, and as well as the penguin's gunwale. Perhaps a thinking point is why no one is asking whether badgers are also aliens, says Dr. Dave Clement of Imperial College in London. Hence, a phosphine could do with defense against competing bacteria on the Earth, but conspiracy theorists may shake their heads at that argument. Nonetheless, the penguins are current hotbed for contestants in the space talk. Maybe their little black and white suit did always look a little too out for this world, like SpaceX. So what do you think? Does this mean penguins are really aliens?